Coming up in Primetime Sports Wednesday, renewed enthusiasm as Intercol elects new president. And retired Jamaican sprinter still awaiting Olympic bronze medal.
Good evening. I am Jermaine Brown, and the details of these and more when we return.